Hello friends, I'm Dr. Rohit here. I'm a refractive surgeon at Narayana Nethralaya. Congratulations on your successful surgery. I'm very, very hopeful that this will be one of the best decisions of your life. One very important question which people ask us is, what drops should I do? What restrictions should I have? And how should I take care of my eyes after the surgery? Once the surgery is done from this place, it just takes a few minutes. You're choosing different types of machines. You go out of the hospital, of this operation theater. And then one of my colleagues will have a look at you on a slit lamp with the high magnification light, just to see if everything is okay. And after that, you explain drops for a few hours. Post-surgery, it is very common to experience blurry vision. It's not a magic here, you know, suddenly everything, once you do, everything gets all right. There's been some amount of blurring, haziness, and all these things which happens. Once it's done, you go back home, use the drops as explained, and sleep. Sleep is a very important thing, and be a very good listener. Because when you start talking from the day one, a lot of changes can happen. Be a good listener for the day one, sleep. Next day morning, wake up. I'm very, very sure that you will be seeing things clearly, God's grace. Do not wash your face with water. Clean it well with a wet cloth. We also give you wipes which cleans your lids. A little bit of water going inside is not a problem. Sometimes we put a contact lenses, bandage contact lenses, just because if the surface of the cornea is not healthy or if there's some blood vessels, and this we remove it on the day one. When you come to the hospital, we explain to you about do's and don'ts. There's nothing major. Putting drops regularly as advised, not lifting heavy weights, taking off from heavy work on the computer for at least 2 or 3 days. Watching TV is okay, reading is fine, computer is okay, as long as you don't stretch yourself more than 10-15 minutes at a time. What is not possible is having a shower. I would advise at least a week's time. If I've done a smile procedure, then maybe 2 to 3 days time. And if you have a long hair and you feel that you need to take care of it, you can go to the parlor and they can do a shower for you. That's after 1 week, you can have your head bath. You can wash, splash water, but always remember, in the first few weeks, whenever you clean your face, use the water you drink. I repeat again, use the water you drink, whether it's your bottled water or heated water, just clean it well. And don't rub your eyes. You have a tendency to sleep like this or sleep on one side like this, be careful. Because when you keep your hand like this, if your eyes are open, it can change. So try not to do this, all that, because all this can have an impact. And after, sometimes, you know, after week or so, the vision again starts getting better. Whatever vision you have on a day one is not your final vision. To get that finer contrast, improve the quality, improve the depth, it may take up to 3 to 6 months time. Your gross vision will be perfect. So don't get disheartened if you're not able to see. One of the most biggest challenges what I see in my lot of my patients is this. I can see this, but I can't see that. I can see this. This is a very important point I want to bring you. Both eyes are not made the same. I may have a zero power in both, but one eye is good for my reading, one eye is good for my distance. That's called dominance. If you start doing this after surgery, you'll always be disheartened and you'll be unhappy. Please do not do that. And if you do keep doing it, the brain does not get neuroadapted. The word neuroadaptation or neuroplasticity is very important here, because after surgery, you need the brain to suddenly see things without a medium of glasses or contact lenses. So make sure that you don't come confuse it, doing this. If you keep doing this, your brain does not get adapted. And that reduces the speed of your process. Technically, by 1 month time, you should be close to 99% of your vision would be normal. by 6 months' time, the contrast and other things improves. That makes it much better. So what I'm trying to say is, there is this merger of healing of the eyes, neuroadaptation, and both of them synchronous brings you that the best quality of vision. There are times when people do have some dryness and glare and all these factors. We use drops for at least 6 months because of the dryness and glare, because nerves have to regenerate. When the nerves are dead, they have to regenerate, and then you start getting new nerves which helps in the sensation and also reduces the dryness. Take care of your vitamin D and vitamin B12, and these all have an impact on the healing of the eyes. And as we move on, 6 months to 1 year, you know, there's different quality of vision. Sometimes the vision fluctuates because there's a lens inside which kind of keeps moving, and this can actually, if you have worked for a long time, for a week, there is some amount of fluctuations in your vision, which you can expect, but don't get worried about it. Don't get worried about things which are transient, because don't think that something has gone wrong. You can always meet your surgeons, and I'm sure he will be able to help you out. Out of, say, 1,000, 10 of them may need recorrection from 1 year to 10 years after surgery. It's nothing big, nothing to be worried about. If your surgeon says that it needs recorrection, and he or she does all the tests and figure out that recorrection can get you a good vision, go for it. Technically, there's nothing major as far as post-operative restrictions are concerned. Please remember, use the drops well. The sleep pattern of sleeping is important. Be careful with your eyes. And do not do the comparison. Comparison is thief of joy. Your brain adapts very slowly. And the last part is, if there is a power coming back, which can happen, it's not a complication, it's a natural process. You can always recorrect it whenever you wish to. Thank you.